Hello! I was invited to European Symposium on Pediatric Cochlear Implantation in Hannover. So I'm driving to the airport, Warsaw. From Warsaw I have flight to Amsterdam, and then the second flight is from Amsterdam to Hannover. So I will spend there a few days, and I will try to record as much as I can. I will share it with you. So see you later.
And by the way, if you still haven't subscribed to the channel, please click down below and subscribe. I landed in Amsterdam. Next stop is Hannover. I just landed in Hannover. It's quite late, but I'm going to find taxi to the hotel, and then we'll see. Okay, I have some time today. Go for a walk. So I'm going around Hannover. There is a place where the symposium will take place. Really, really beautiful area. So maybe I will answer why Medel invited me to this event. So as I said, it's a symposium for professionals, and Medel has 1 hour on the stage, in the main stage, to present something. And Medel is sort of like innovative and modern company. So instead of just showing some PowerPoint slides, they try to do something new, fresh, more interesting, I would say. So they invite different people also to be on a stage and present something more interesting. So when they asked me to be here with them, I said yes, because I like those kind of things and try new interesting things. So yeah, that's why I'm here, and we'll be on the main stage together tomorrow, and I hope it will be interesting also to you, because I will try to record everything and share after the event. So yeah, I think that's all for now. Okay, my equipment is ready to record everything during the event. I'm going there to the Hannover Congress Center, where the event will take place, because we have sort of like dry run rehearsal to check all the technical aspects, the audio and microphones and so on. So I'm going there to check everything, and actual event will take place later, but of course we need to prepare everything before. Okay, so we'll start the technical dry run in a few minutes. So I'm walking here. It's quite fresh weather outside. Let's go. I can tell you that everything looks very professional, and yeah, the place is really beautiful. It's like a really great theater or something. I think it will be great. Thank you. Okay, the symposium is over. The conference will still take place during this week, but our job is done, I would say, because everyone from MEDL during the symposium did amazing job. Everything was really, really natural and I think really interesting to the whole audience because we did something fresh and really interesting instead of showing just presentation deck and, you know, going through slides. We had really, really amazing and interactive speech. So yeah, thank you for that, because it was really, really great experience also to me. And yeah, I think I'll be sharing also with you the whole speech. So it will be in the next video. So you saw just a sneak peek here. So let's wait for the whole speech. Thank you and see you. And by the way, if you still haven't subscribed to the channel, please click down below and subscribe.